Welcome to my YouTube channel Kadam Academy. Dear friends, in vibration, mechanical vibration series, we have number of videos on the damp and forced vibration. Under this forced vibration, this is the one of the numerical which is asking gate examination. I will read the numerical. See, this is the an under damp shock absorber is to be designed for a motorcycle of mass 200 kg. Okay, such that during that road bumps are there on the road. Okay, what will happen? The damp period of vibration is limited to 2 seconds only. When the road is bump, it will having the only 2 seconds time. Amplitude of vibration should reduce 1/6 in one cycle. Due to this absorber, it will goes on reducing. Okay, how much it will reduce? 1/16 in one cycle. Okay, so what we have to find out? Spring stiffness and damping coefficient. That means the given data is what? 200 kg m is given. Damp vibration limited to 2 seconds means what? The time period, damp time period is given, that is the 2 second td. M is given 200 kg. X2 means it is suddenly reducing in second, means only one cycle is there to reduce this damping. That is x1 by x2 ratio is 16, nothing but this x1 by xn is equal to xn, means that much period damping is there. Now I will show you the next step to find out this k and c. What we have to do? We have to find out the value of k and c, means damping coefficient, the damping coefficient and the spring stiffness we have to find out. To calculate the k, spring stiffness, this shock absorber, first we have to find out the omega d, because we know the value of td. Once we know the value of td, how to find out? 2π/td, 2π/2, here 3.142. once we find out the omega d, also given from the data, the x1 by x2, means x1 by xn, we can, using the logarithmic decrement formula for the logarithmic decrement, what is that? Delta is equal to 1 by n log to the base e x0 by xn, or 1 by n minus 1 log to the base x1 by xn. Here xn is nothing but the x1 by xn is x1 by x2. Okay, x1 by x2. So putting this value in this one, n is equal to 2 and x1 by x2 is 16, because x2 is nothing but our n last value. Because only one cycle is there, already we are discussing the numerical. So putting these values, it will be log 16 and delta becomes 2.772. what is the next? Zeta, we know this formula, the zeta, okay, this damping factor is equal to delta upon under root of 4 pi square plus delta square. Putting the values of delta here in the form of delta, the equation and the answer become for this damping factor. Once we get the value of damping factor, we have to find out the value of omega d. Why to find out omega d? Because we have to find out the value of k. To find the value of k, we know the value of omega n, because m is known to us. To find out the omega n, we can, value of omega d already we know, and theta already we have calculated. From these two values, just putting the values of omega d, 3.142, theta 0.43237, its square, in this formula, okay, we can find out the omega n. Omega n, now the value of omega n, 6.5336 radian per second. Okay, putting the value of omega n in this one. Okay, so what will the formula for this omega n, omega n is equal to under root of k by m. This k by m is 200. M is given value 200. Just putting this value, we can solve and we'll get the value of k here. This omega n square into m 200, we'll get the value k is equal to 8537.5857 Newton per meter. This is the first answer. Now we have to find out the damping coefficient. How to find out for the shock absorber? We have to find out. Let's see where to find out. You know that damping factor zeta is equal to C by CC. Or we can write here C by 2 into under root of KM. So what M is known, K is known, and zeta is known. We can find out this value. C. Okay, we have to find out the C. So putting all the values, you can see here, and this multiplication, and we will get the value of C here, 716.6052. That is the Newton second per meter. So friend, here is the value of C we obtained. Here is the value of K, which is asked in the examination also. Gate examination. Thank you very much. If you're not subscribed my channel, please subscribe Kadam Academy.